through the AFCFTA, we have an opportunity to transform the continent's landscape, the economic landscape of the continent, by creating a single market for goods, services, business, and investment. Without the singular contribution of former President Mahamadou to the AFCFTA, it is indeed that we would have achieved the progress that we celebrate today. All when in January 2017, President Mahamadou was assigned by the Assembly of Heads of States and Government, his peers, the Herculean task of being a champion and leader of the AFCFTA, many doubted that in less than 5 years, Africa would be able to organize herself into a viable market, 1.3 billion people, with a combined GDP that is projected to be close to $8 trillion by the year 2035.